Flash marker Diablo or that doesn't matter. Just type that, enter it, and it's got a minute of the queue. I'm here for it. It's been a nice hour. Let's get the plan before game crashes. It was only 39 minutes. It said 64 minutes or something like that, but I see time differently. That's all I'm gonna say. A feud? What? What was that? What would you call that I was just in, huh? Hot punk? Because to me, that was a queue. We're gonna let this slide for now. We're in, okay. Levels I can see out here, good. Screen reader? Like a narrator? I don't think I need it on. Oh, it wasn't on. Okay, I thought because it was, you know, lighter than that one. I understand. It's a speech? I'm okay. Next. Visual support, font scale. I'm a small boy. Display player highlight. Yeah, draw a highlight around me. Screen shake effects. I don't mind them. I mean, I don't like them. But in Diablo, like a top-down game, it doesn't really bother me. If it bothers me, though, I'll turn it off. Sure. Strobing. Player when obscured. Left and right sticks. Genetic subtitles, text locale, speech locale, font scaling, auto progress, game dialogue. Okay. Ah. You can let me do my audio settings first. I gotta crank down to like the five in my stinking sound bar. Blizzard Entertainment presents. It's just a trailer from 4 years ago. Leave him.
Are you out of your mind? He's not going to make it.
He has to.
Blessed Akarat. My eternal light protects me. By divine ghost.
Hey, look at me! All the gold we want is right there.
No, I just came here for knowledge.
Now, breach the seal. Get us through that door.
Oh, Lord, help me. By three,
I'll hold his hand.
By three, thy way opens. Blood shows. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you.
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing goes... Ugh.
You gotta be kidding me!
Dude got a flashbang.
We have to help him!
He's dead already.
Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
Oh. By three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them. Willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
You're so far behind. Subtitles.
For treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or... Blessed Akrat, thy eternal life protects me. The divine wisdom guides me. Though my path is brought to darkness, guide my soul to thy sacrifice.
From the abyss, we see thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way. By the blood of the willing. We call thee.
Eternal light protects me. That divine wisdom guides me.
Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal
light. There is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge. You seek is here. Surrender.
call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Why does the audio sound so, like,
mono?
But not, like, it's mono in the very back of my stinking speakers, and then it just carries on through to the front.
Creator of sanctuary. Hail.
Look at them grippers.
Blessed Mother, save us.
Where did my cool mouse go? What the heck, dude? You stole my cool mouse. I mean, come on now. Barbarian? I know what I'm here for. I need to go to, hair first. Where's the old slider? I need my man to be old. You have to have the beard hair carry him, huh? The marking color. And what am I, old man? It's kind of a shame. I thought it was giving him a t-shirt, to be honest. Oh, it just doesn't. Not the fix. Okay. Have a zero? No, I'm gonna pass on hardcore. I'll keep it on. Let's get his boots. We'll do a world tier 2. I'm ready. Firewall. I need my mouse to, please. Here you go.
Meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the
burning hells. Between the high heavens.
Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called Aradrim has kept mortal.
Sorry.
To claim the hearts of humankind.
Bro, was just like me for real?
Is the story of their downfall.
We disappeared. I didn't do my jewelry. Whatever. It's about and even if he can carry over your heritage, I'm not gonna do that because that's weird. That was my worry, man. Bit of a gasp. Leave my grasp. Labored breathing. Man's eyelash game on point. You're saying there was balding, man. I don't think there was. Balding would have been so good.
Should find better shelter before I freeze.
Generic PMP. Monitor. You coming to me? I'm doing things. It only fogs. So I would like to turn it off, but you know, come on now. I'm not a fan of anti-aliasing either. I'm just kind of weird about it though. Don't like post-processing effects. Audio. Because I don't want to re-drag that over every time. So if I could just do that. I'm just making my default systems device. I don't remember what it looked like, to be honest. I figured out how to play. Cross network. I also turn them all on. Stability, I think I'll probably pass. Okay. We'll take a look at what that looks like, actually. Over here, options. Was that gameplay? Yeah, I'll keep it centered. Oh, I'm so sorry. When that was that stinking war doing on goal, man?
Storm has passed.
Is Rudok? I don't think I heard anything actually. See ya, homie. S for skill makes sense. Well, okay.
Another abandoned town.
Okay, I thought that our dash was on a 3. Hello?
It bit me. Careful. He's a wild one.
What's going on here?
What's it to you?
Also, and hush. I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Did he?
Demons spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins.
What is ruins. He talking about?
Come, I'll explain.
You have a dance?
There is evil staring in
ma'am, I'm looking for my dance.
That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Armor vendor? Okay, well. Tunic, heavy boots, hide pants. Not the hide my pants. You're worse? Worse. Worse. Understandable. Carry on. I just want to see all the keybinds. So you are... Y is collections. Challenges. Okay. Oh, this chosen? Keyboard's not centered. Whatever. I'll type weird. Oh, there's no spaces. That's me. Public. Voice, clan voice, I'm gonna not the clan voice. Can you not change this flag under manage? Am I not seeing it here? That was Y. I is inventory, O is that brackets plus minus backspace. L is map. Also tab. That was probably a journal. X is the chat. Z is character. Anyone else think Bojo's is weird? Like, it feels off to me. I don't know why. What is it? What? V? Hello, hello? Oh, that probably has your controls, alright? Yeah. It's Tilde. Hello? No, not anything anyway, but still hello?
What's that? You say something?
Say something? It didn't say here.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there?
Absolutely.
We have nowhere else to turn.
I'll die for you, Bounty.
No one should live in fear. I will cleanse the old ruins of evil.
Truly?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Skill point.
Yeah.
There's been 2 points there. Lunge forward and strike an enemy with 13 damage. Bash an enemy with your weapon dealing 13 damage and bashing an enemy 4 times. Your next bash is done for 1.25 seconds. Run in fury. Unleash a rapid flurry of blows dealing 6 damage with each pair of hits. Rage against an enemy, its attack speed is increased by 20% for 3 seconds. Fly an enemy dealing 1 damage and inflicting 13 bleed. I'll do a bleed, man. That seems kind of fun. Oh, you're just my primary now. Gotcha. Maybe we'll try them all out. I remember seeing a tweet from Rod, though, Rod Mr. Ferguson, that it kind of gets expensive the more you do it, so. I'm getting some stuttering. Just be shaders, I don't know. It just feels kind of zoomed into me. Kind of. We're in town, I understand.
I'm not ready yet.
That's so loud. Options. Sound. Scroll up. Just lower it a bit more. Save it. And run. Let's not use this. Refund all. So that was Nine Fury for Fury 10. We'll try Frenzy. Dual wield. Do I have to be dual wielding to use it? Doesn't seem like it because we have access to it. Requires dual wield weapons. Oh, I switched to my two hand. I might just use it two hands when we go to use it. Let's see. It does. Alarm and gold. Still get stats from you. Right click, gotcha. So I was like, shift click does not work. Level up again. Don't cost anything. Play has a 10% chance to make an enemy vulnerable. I do actually like you, but I just don't want to use it right now. Play has a 10% chance to make an enemy vulnerable. Play deals, you get locked on the other one. Deals direct damage to an enemy, you gain 3% damage reduction to 5 thorns. Okay. 10% increased bleeding damage from you for the next 3 turns. Berserking, your other skills gain 5% attack speed. You gain 8 damage reduction for each stack of friends that you have. Damaging bludgeon. Bash an enemy with a weapon, dealing 13 damage. 4 times like a stun. An enemy with the bash grants you 5% base life as fortify. Double this amount of using 2-handed weapon. Critically striking 4 times with the bash using a 2-handed weapon, your next core weapon mastery skill has overpower. This bonus damage based on the sum of current life and fortify life. Stun enemy with a bash generates additional fury. Lunge forward, took an enemy 20 damage. Lunge and strike deals 30% increase of damage and heals you for 2% maximum life. Damage is a healthy enemy. You know what? Let's give that a try. Refund all. Lunging strike. Give that a try. I'm going down here. Core. And it's just switch over to our pole line whenever we get into combat. Swift Hunter. I would like to cap it at 120 too, because I don't like this Java stream fluctuating. Okay. Just keep it at 120. Happy with that? I like the poke, man. I'm vibing with it. No? Ah! Demons. Boom, boom.
Demons.
I mean, we tried out the other ones, which we're gonna try out, you know. Try out Ash. I don't mind. I do like the poke, though. Sure, I couldn't do that. The old enemy with two-hand bludgeoning, a two-handed blah blah blah, and blah 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 blah. I wanna see you stun somebody. Did he lose armor? Stun? No, you don't get stunned. Okay, well, get me out of here. Okay, now. I didn't mean to do that. My hardcore run! Fix this. Abilities. I want to mess around with other abilities, so reset this. I didn't need to spend the two there. Berserking. 25% increased damage and 15% increased movement speed. Critical strikes. Damage over 5. Okay. I don't mind doing that. But then we want to leave enemies in front of you. Can you just, like, right-click to refund? You can. Okay. Much better than resetting the entire tree. So we have access. We'll look when we actually have enough. Whirlwind, though. I always like the charge. I do kind of hate the noise, though, from the thrust. Does the skeleton bleed? A hammer. There you go. See, why not? Heck touch quarters. Attack, please. Duh. Your toes, kiddo. Bye. Fiery fallen mortar. Have a. You the right way? I don't want to go the right way. What the frick? Turn me back.
I must wait.
I must wait. Lose it all and you're dead.
I wanted to see my, my fortify HP. Went around. Imagine me when we're at full.
My money!
Oh.
Should I stay or should I go now?
Skirt. Over here for absolutely nothing, huh? Could I do this? Nah. I'm just checking. Maybe the normal mouse? Doesn't say it on the, yeah. Yeah, no. I was gonna say, it doesn't say it on the, page there.
Living in a movie. Hot fart. Shimma shimma shimmy. Din 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 din.
One sec. All right, homie.
Oh no. Oh, what's up?
Get blood. Thanks for the potion, nerd. Better get pulled to death. Level 5? Shift and C for best update. Expertise. Are they just challenges? I thought they were just challenges. Oh. Increase critical strike chances against injured enemies. Do I need to select when I work on it, or is it always working? I think it's always working on it. progress 15,000. Is it just experience earned? I just don't know. I shrank. I'm gonna assume I just get kills, but I don't really see anything. Anyway. Whirlwind rapidly attacks surrounding enemies. Any complete arsenal weapon? Slam your hammer down on the Fury of the Ancients. Their core skills have a 10% chance to make enemies vulnerable. Tear into the ground with your weapon and fling the breeze forward. Swing your weapons from opposite directions, deal 12 damage with each weapon. Enemies call in the center of your damage by both. Dual wield. Slashing. We're using a pole arm. Upheaval would work. Leave enemies in front of you, deal 8 damage and inflict 66 bleed. Makes the skill generate 5% more fury. Doing a weapon. I mean, we could use whatever, I'm pretty sure. Core. And we have the weapons all equipped anyway, channeled. Let's try it out. Whirlwind. Put it on my right click, that's fine. I'm here to try things out. Just taking a dirt nap. Is everyone dead?
You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly. Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent. Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But
hot
steel. Good company and
stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew. Honored if you'd join us.
Heck yeah, bro. Bro, they poison me? Cannibals? Brain, I'm moving this brute. I'm sorry. What happened to you playing this in co-op? Did they just throw 4 bodies? I saw my corpse and from my mouth crawled hatred, a father burned his children on the pyre, and a mother molded a new age from the ashes. Colon. What? No. Come on. Sorry. I'm tired. What can I say? I saw the weak made strong, a pack of lambs feasting on wolves, tears of blood rained on the desert jewel, and the way to heck was torn asunder. Then came a spear of light piercing hatred's heart, and he who was bound in chains was set free. Rothman's prophecy. Rothman's balls. Like an eyelash in my eye. Only can't handle a stinking twisted teas. I'm gonna get carved up like a stinking Thanksgiving dinner.
By
my mother's blood, my mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory? Before you die. Not ready yet.
They're coming. The whole damned village. Get up. Get up. We have to fight our way out. There. Take them.
Now it's kind of quiet.
May the light preserve us.
Hit them with settings. My voices are quiet.
Lost souls. All of you.
We can't use it. Okay, I'll take it off. Oh, we didn't have the fury. We didn't have the fury. I didn't. Honestly, if all we wouldn't decay that fast, as we were in a cutscene, and we had like full. Yeah, that's not for me. Rani?
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing.
Yo. We're beefing. Refund you. We'll try Rend. You were the madman from the shed.
Madman? Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals of blood?
Of blood?
They must have fed them to me. A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
I'm gonna let my settings real quick. Audio. Sound. I look forward to June 2nd. That's what it is, right? If you get the early access. The way I see it. It's $10 more, but it comes with a battle pass, right? So, may as well.
Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place.
Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Must have loved these games. An eyeball.
Granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Is their birthright.
Oh,
Threw it at his back.
The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains.
Where does Grippers go?
Discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
What was that, with a gun? Kind of like a stinking pistol, dude.
Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
Rolls come strapped to every meeting? Oh my god. Dude's, you know, 25 feet from the stinking window. This is dead center of this the chapel.
They have awakened, Mother.
The first of many. Go to the dry steps and continue your preparations.
The light.
With you, homie. Do I get out of here?
You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed.
I mean, lit on fire, I understand.
I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them.
She called them her children, and they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral. Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast, a man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us. Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
Anything for you, King. Keep slaying. We got an amulet? Resistance to all elements, plus one maximum life. As in HP, or? Come on, after HP. What are you talking about? Profile. That's me, baby. What? Get the dream? Go around. Altars of Lilith are hidden all over Sanctuary. The Grand Permanent Step Boots. Eat them. In this realm. The server? My increased capacity of murmuring obels has been increased by 5.
Depending on what time it is, we might do the other character as well.
I'm low on fury.
What satisfying crunch? I'm gonna lie. I still think it was only a one-hit Monty, though. Maybe not. Okay, well, I'm not really feeling that. Let me try the... mine. Refund. We'll try double swing first. Or if someone gets on and wants to play, we'll switch them.
I'm out of fury.
Okay. It did nothing. Sweep your weapons from opposite directions, dealing 15 damage with each weapon. Enemies call in the center are damaged by both. I mean, we'll give it another try. It costs a lot of fury just to do two hits, but maybe it's like a depends on your other stuff. I'm gonna take a look around. Yeah, I know we're in combat. Like, our basic does the same amount of damage, right? There's more? So, as of right now, you're also being yeeted. Sorry. Yeet, and we'll try upheaval. Sorry.
It's a freaking bear.
Oh, the bear dropped it. Okay. Spend 130 fury. I can do that. Did it not say their thing? I feel like it doesn't. Maybe I'm just not noticing it. I don't know. Oh, you can probably take the club. I do like that. But let's try everything out. This is Hammer of the Ancients. Does A close? It does close it. I did not read the numbers there. I'm out of fury, Ashley. Ashley. Thank you. I mean, this is a big game. I think the carpet's smashing. Not small target, but still. I'm frozen. But I don't have both hands in mine. I'm only using my one hand. Concentrated damage in the area. It's okay. We try whirlwind, rend. I'm just gonna use upheaval. I mean, it's not bad. Grips some more fury for 5 seconds for each enemy damaged by Hammer of the Ancients. So it generates fury. 1% additional damage for each point of fury you add while using it. Repairing with a Hammer of the Ancients, you deal 30% more damage for 2.5 seconds. That's than all enemies. Upheaval damages at least two enemies, you gain Berserking for 2 seconds.
dealing direct damage to an enemy with a skill that is not upheaval and causes your next attack with the people to do more damage. Literally, the skill, so I'm gonna assume you're not a skill. Maybe I'm wrong though. Round stomp. And something about getting fury back though. I might even cry for that. Getting fury back seems kind of cool. Dark. Frigid, yeah. Spiders all day. Are we leaving? Just 1 second here. Thank you for the bayberry. Bro, I know you guys gotta eat, but I gotta eat. So, I'm so sorry.
Blocked. Should clear up when the storm is past. Is anyone here?
Anyone here? Healer's tools that look freshly used. Herbs, mushrooms, organs, not for cooking.
What are you hiding back here?
Whatever there's brewing smells awful. Son of a gun.
If
you're going to trespass into my home. Rifle through my things.
I'm trying to figure out why OBS is not using anything right now.
At least have the decency to join me for supper.
Usually is like using 4 gigabytes of memory, you know. I'm using 300 megabytes right now. I don't know why.
That's quite the story.
I'm not dropping any frames or anything.
I wish it wasn't true.
None of my settings are changed, so.
Why did I have that vision? Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith. The blood of a demon? Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred.
Sanctuary.
Sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back. What does she want? Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side.
She has
her own plans for us. And me? Am I corrupted? Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it? Use it. Find out what she's after.
My hero.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
Over the prologue complete? Loroth Nahar is not following you? Can Loroth the stinking stankies? Experience? That's my notes.
Fangs. Young. Freshly turned.
Why is he mumbling like that?
South than the others. They're spreading.
Get bumped.
The fever is spreading.
I'm ready to climb. I don't know. Can I read you? Bandit? No. What are you? Or Loroth Nahar. Man, did he be teleported? He doesn't even mind, he just looked at it and it shatters.
I need more fury.
Never thought I'd live to see all this.
Max Fury is 100. Maybe it's been equipped. We still will generate it on hit with our abilities, so we can just get a full and then use it a couple times until we're out. Want me to speak with you? Okay. Statue.
Angel in Arius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. He walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
There is. Like, that ability is so loud compared to everything else. I don't know. That'd be effect. Try that. It is so loud. Save it, close it. You can keep the money, not worried about it. The Roth Nahar.
I'm low on fury.
What was that? I see you. I'll help you.
Be careful.
What's happening with this guy? What's happening over here, over there? I need more fury. Over here. Oh no! I'm working on it, man. Must have. Oh, my husband, more. More damage. Make sure you're respent. That's 30% more. Oh no, it depends on what you're at. Okay. So if you're 100 fury, then you use it does double damage. Okay. Goodbye, man. We'll see you at the finish line. Local event, Novice. It's Mangalovines, Sickos. Weeps.
Paul, to enter the city, you must
we
first...
We have no time for this.
What's the bell?
To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you?
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
I'll do the ritual.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then cast it into the brazier.
As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
This is a waste of time.
Did you say something?
The scribbles for you? It's done.
Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
He doesn't know. Welcome to Kyovashad. I'm visiting Kyovashad during early open beta or early access.
Write on a little piece of wood. I bet you didn't write anything at all. Wouldn't blame you. Well, it matters little, I suppose.
Pretty much have each of the weapon types on. Yo, Pog. Going somewhere?
I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision.
Not the pale man from my vision.
What part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you.
Immortal and Pestle.
Sway back. Cloudy eyes.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna sell everything. Can't sell it to you. Yo, throw me in that tub. I want to have some fun. The bank.
The bank.
Now you're a merchant. Purvey your curiosities. Oh, okay. Sell value 3. You looked unsalvaged. Okay.
Until next time.
Blacksmith. Okay, we'll go up there. Anything? There you go. Grab that side quest. Kovastad. I'm sorry. I'll keep playing on Do it for now. Spoiler Sanctuary, I had to warp. Earn renown by completing various activities across the continent. How fair is the city guard? You do a use of the bathroom.
They deserve a little praise, but I can't let them see me.
Meaning whatever, this is out of my eye, It's been bothering me for the last hour and a half.
Easy coin for you, a boost of
confidence. Easy coin for you,
and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
So, what time is the, what's it called? 1 o'clock? 1 a.m. The world tier boss?
Skull Sledgeon. Okay, I'll be right back. Let's look at the map. It's very beautiful. Okay. Skill point, potion charge, skill point. Max orbals. Paragon points. Cheer on the turning militia. Sure. I'd be like low cold chili.
Hello. Well done.
God, he's good. Carry the recruits.
I hope they don't get used to it.
Darn. Terminal herbs. Use it. Right click it. Yes. Upper. Or else I mean?
So the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
I'll pay it. Pay it. It's cheap anyway. There you go.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. Said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Oh, that. I was like, where? Strange amulet.
Apologies.
I'm gonna pick your weapon, brother.
This amulet. What is it? The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages. Sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim. Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the dry steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see. You are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned.
Oh, what a mouth.
Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it.
The homie's leaving?
Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm. Fed the blood of Lilith. Saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the daughter of hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
What a chuckle. Travel through the rule of light. Find one out of the Eldine Keep. The version of the game. Okay, gotcha. What did the bit of repurchase? It's only a 2%, but I don't know. Yo, the homie. Is he concerned?
Well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistad.
Menistad.
Could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long.
Anything for you.
Pedro must receive its dues.
Put him out of this. Watch. I'm a fella. You really go by God? Should go out right here. I'm gonna go out right here. Absolutely can. Investigate the road to Menstad for the monk Bosnan. Look at Ben over there. What are you doing, coach? Can I not attack that guy? Sorry, my hands aren't on the right. No, I did not press S. I pressed A, an accident, but
I'm low on fury.
Here's a guy over. Defense skills, huh? Pretty sure that's what you are. I hold? No. No holding. Empire bat. Stabby?
Indeed I am.
He's Stabby's dad, dude.
Tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovashad and request a knight escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord Taugun in Menestad.
Sure, homie. Double there in your party. Dabby, how do you do?
Thank you. I could use some assistance. Come with me. Impressive.
I live and die by Stabby.
I am so very grateful.
I am so very grateful.
Please, excuse me.
Excuse, he's excused.
How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Anything for you, Missus? Sorry, I said, but we've had our time together. We had our ups, we had our downs, but I gotta go on my own.
Bad enough I have to stand watch. Now I'm supposed to police the pickpockets?
Let me get your waypoint. Yeah. Stabby! Back. I mean, I do think that blade is not actually worth it. Personally.
The daughter of hatred demands blood.
Where they are sacrificed. Gotcha. The saxophone, I'm sorry, it's not gonna happen. Unless you don't wanna have the guys standing away at me. It's also fun. And you're dusted. Don't hit those guys. Hit the prowlers. Did you confuse me? I thought I could dodge out of it, but okay. Damn it! Rewards for a druid only? Not even in the beta yet, my guy. Are we level? Let's see. Master ground with the damage and stunning enemies. Bellow, rally, and cry, which is your movement speed by 30% and resident resource regeneration. Gain barrier to resource 50% recent life. Taunt nearby enemies. Damage reduction.
There we go. How much fury do you cost? Just in the cooldown?
Spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
Bullet.
I need more fury. It's locked.
Let's bring key. We can keep it.
I'm not ready yet.
Roll stabby. I'm gonna go to the druid dungeon, so have fun. What was that? Forbidden City. I mean, come on, Stab. You're getting kind of clean now. Path of the Blood. Slay the enraged spirits.
Look at those skinny, slithery tentacles.
I doubt it. I'll look. Really? The drip. How you doing? Hello, ghosty boys.
I'm low on fury.
What's your alternative again? Bleeding or critical strikes give you berserking? I don't know what our critical chance is, though. Can I see stats? Yeah, so little, I don't think it's even worth it. We'll keep the bleed. I'm just not using Destiny, not being able to, like, you gotta. Something about like the menus. I'm like, I can't press the same button again, so I gotta just go to the card. I mean, I could just, but you can just press the button again. So shrine. How many enemies did you get? I'll find the other enemies that weren't a part of this. Don't hit that one.
Dublin.
We got it. Or not.
I need more fury.
Did I do it? I may not have. I don't know.
I must wait.
Measure my enemies.
occasionally. A boot blade? Bonus maximum life. 3 fury each enemy, each time take damage. Thorns. Gushing wounds? Actually, mine gushing wounds. I gotta stop. I don't have the fury. Easy. Joe, you're gonna suck, brother. Cool. Did I ever grab my, the other fury thing? I think we did. Our enemies hit because of your fury. With our red mouse button. Not life stealing. Get a hobby. You know what we could do? Just for a quick second. So we gotta do what? Elections? I need you to fuck off, brother. Elections, you. Class. You wanted me to do... Kill an elite enemy with a two-handed bludgeon, two-handed slashing, and one-handed weapon in 10 seconds. It's not all at the same time. Okay, never mind. I thought it was all at the same time. You gotta hit him. Just do each one once and you're good. But also, you're only for a title. So maybe I should. I don't care. I don't know. We'll just put your weapon to it. I don't know what we have done, though. We use flay. I don't think we did flay then. So I'm gonna try flay. I'm gonna just. I gotta spend more points. I'm gonna try that out. You're still good for now. Another extra point. 45%. Try to kill an elite with slashing. when we did die to thorns. You can keep the boots, I'm okay.
I must wait.
Falling? Iron wand. I don't think I can use you, yeah. You don't have a helmet on yet. There you go. Sure. Why not? One's done. Didn't want to use you as a thing. We can try that one again. Horns. I'm using two to attack. I'm not insane. Cool. Slay all enemies in the ghastly depths. There we go. Vulnerable. Come on, bud. Try you again. Have I actually used you? I don't remember. We did. But I didn't see the stun happening. Better try. It's not a poke, I'm sorry. What's it called? It's so satisfying. It means nothing to me. Yeah, it's not for me. Keep on you. Take it off for a second so I can do this. Back to you. Take off that. Boom, boom. And then that. And we're good. We're Ian. Stay Ian. Do one of these give me thorns? I read thorns somewhere else. Maybe I didn't? Did one of you give me thorns? You do. It's just like, it wasn't that fun. Maybe, I don't know, it kind of works together. We'll give it a try. You all for a minute. Unlock you. No, we did just use it, but like, I'll actually give it a try. I'm here for the thorns. I don't know why you don't do any more damage to somebody when they're bleeding. When all they have is bleeding HP. Doesn't make any sense to me. Does damage though, that's for sure. Red dust, gold. Maybe it does, I don't know. Both just dropping themselves in bows. Fools. Remain. Herald of the Tomb of Bezebek. Over here? Dunka hunka dunka hunka dunka hum. I mean, do you keep the town portal? I'm not gonna risk it right now. I'm assuming it's that you have a return. How dare you? Health gate? Mid-Haller's aspect.
Blood Howl increases critical strike chance by 5%. In addition, Blood Howl also affects nearby companions. Red Druid. Okay. Still worth doing. I mean, I'm just here to play the game. Let's see, do you keep the portal? You do. Condor?
Greetings.
Don't let the cold bite you too hard.
Do all items. You can take what's I don't left. Care. Later. Not expensive. Something I don't actually need. Should be told.
Hello.
Throw with your payment.
So the deed is done.
Mm-hmm.
Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Exactly. I've been saying. New healing item? What that said? No? I leveled up. More thorns? Sure. More thorns. Yeah. Maybe we can use double swing. No, we don't stun or knock down, so I guess not. Mental trash? That's a name, man. Oh my god. Where did we see that again? Social? Lessons? No, I think we just clicked on her name, didn't we?
Maybe not. I thought I was able to click on myself somewhere. I forget where. I don't think this is the way that you should do it, but this is the way I'm doing it. Worm? Emblem? Those? Emblem custom, excuse you. That works for me. Grab my equipment.
Let's have a look at you. Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
I can improve it for you. For a lot. That's kind of a lot. $3,000. You know what? We'll do you.
Not bad.
Plus 5 item power. And I'll do you. And there you go. Got that challenge done. Weaponsmith. I want to see my healing, please.
The look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve,
I probably have enough, ma'am.
Or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Healing potion can be upgraded to the alchemist. Upgrading will require gold and herbs, right? 10. Level 20. Elixirs. One elixir active at a time. Experience for 30 minutes. Sure. Refine resources. I understand. Make it better. Are you trading? Not really worried about that for now. Are you in my inventory? Symbols? Okay. Boss? I think it's like a networking thing is why I skip him. Also, it's a beta. And it comes out in 4 months.
We were born in sin. Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Sec.
We We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from the West?
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Neves. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
ready yet.
Okay, I'm back. My bad. Let's see if it works this time. What was that button down there?
What was that button down there over there?
Ding, dong, what? Make a master mission. All right, where are we going? We're going down to here. Swapping weapons 6 times, gain 13 fortify. We do it twice. It's kind of just a bit awkward, but okay. Squizzy.
Boulder Ridge.
Separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own. Is there no end?
Don't you snare me. It's a long last wave. And we finished the three waves, we were just doing the time. Don't get up yet.
Not done.
Thank you, Wanderer. Without you, I'd be dead. I think I can manage from here. Please, take this.
Herbalist, 40 of the 75. Please hit the other target. Wait, that's taking terribly. Skeleton turret. Got him. All dead. All I'm using is dead hearkening. I can do that. Fools. Sorry, cabin. Yeah. A door has been unsealed. Look at that rat. Look at that frat. Look at that legend mother. It wasn't spiral at all, that was straight. Skeletal construct, please. So frosty.
I'm Elder Fury.
Thank you. Friskelly, okay. Sorry, Friskelly construct. Look at that bleed. You're dead. Just about.
I don't have enough fury.
Give me. Thank you.
I'm low on fury.
And dare to hit me. No markers. Rats. Don't do it. Don't do it. I have one unspent skill point. He wasn't bad. Rolling skill.
Don't have enough fury.
Not a construct. Not a construct. All my hits are not critical.
Don't have enough
Vimbreak. Maul this gore thief. Get out of here. Start a scrum. Incredible how you can see right through me. Get up. Parable kick. This 29 damage knocks back enemies in front of you. I'm back in terrain to take an additional 88 damage. It's invulnerable. Your fury deals additional. All of your fury and deals additional 32 damage per 10 fury. No longer knocks back enemies. 88 damage to enemies to collide with. Damage dealt by 15%. Berserking. Base life is fortified. With my thorns. Stumble and rush forward, pushing enemies while with you, then swinging through them for 41 damage. I don't know, I'm supposed to take charge.
By the way.
How dare you? Champions no more.
Oh yeah, I think we're gonna go down over here. By the last area.
No. Okay. I'll count for fun though.
Thank you.
Ew. Cold resist, fire resist. Damage to crowd controlled enemies, maximum fury, critical strike chance. Each point of fury generate while at maximum fury grants your next course call 4% increased damage. Barbarian only. Didn't know I had another ring. Fully equipped with magic or higher. I thought once they were up, I'd be good. Gatekeeper and collect the catacomb key. Be the daemon? Emryn? Dum dum bum 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 bum. And the mahom 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 mahom.
I'm low on fury.
30 miles within 5 seconds. My controller for a little bit. I just don't feel like I got like one hand in my jacket. I'm kind of chilly. I don't know. I'm playing all in just my mouse uncomfortably.
It's locked.
Champions, no more. Oh, the vibration. I'm gonna make you vulnerable first.
I'm not ready yet. Wait.
Wait.
ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I must wait. I must wait. Out of potions.
I hear the stun.
I'm out of
potions. Dude, keep just stunning me. Dead. You want another try? Also, vibration, please go off.
Must wait.
They don't decay, right? So I gotta get rid of them somehow.
I must wait.
For you, sir.
I'm not ready yet.
Vulnerable? No? Okay, you did it after I was hit. There's webbing everywhere. I'm over here. We'll keep doing more webbing, I guess.
I must wait.
Okay. technology. I spent a tempering blows. On class only. Yeah, I do it in your inventory, right? Aspects? No? Yeah, I have no idea then. I gotta inscribe it on your gear. Okay, I understand. No, we don't want to do that. Do I have to, though? Because we want to make our way over to here. So I want to just walk, instead of walking all the way back down when we teleport out. Unless you just teleport me to the beginning. Nope, cool with stuff. God, he's good. I think that wall bleed, you know how it is. Actually, I don't care. Is that quest back here? Already gotten you.
An axe! Specifically the axe of the woodsman. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing.
I'll find it for you.
To help me find the axe. I'll cut you in on the pay. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here where it's safe.
First things first. What are you doing here?
Need something forged?
There's something forged. Just go ahead and do everything.
You can take what's left.
And then I don't care. Look up here.
I'm low on fury.
That is true, but I don't want fury.
I must wait.
Well, no, we got this, man. We're bogged. That's right, man. Thorns. Get used to it. The barb.
I'm not ready yet.
It must have been a grim place, judging by how much blood is on this axe. I confess, I'm eager to leave this place. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being watched. Now to get this thing back to Minastad and collect my due. Thank you for your help.
No problem. I'm glad to have done everything. Have them going up to this one up here?
bulbous.
I must wait.
I must wait. What are you doing here?
I don't have enough fury.
I think we go back to the poke. Just having that heal is so much more necessary, I think. I'm gonna have to eat you for a minute. Don't they call us copper now, huh? And you're fine and all. Is hitting somebody and doing no damage to you? And that makes me annoyed. Let me charge back.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet. Let me do this one again. Not that I'm a druid or anything, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Having fun. Eldegrim and collect the tower key. Wasn't much thorns anyway from it, so I mean it was actually a good bit. No, I'll just take off all spectrum thorns. How about that? It's still good. The thorns. You know what? Refund. We'll keep the thorns going. I just don't want to use this attack. If I want to be hit, I'd rather just, you know, have a way to survive. Don't one of you heal me? So you can do 50% of your heal. I think you need bonus maximum life. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Then we're gonna go do these. Okay. That's good enough for me. It's over here. I'm trying to experiment.
No. Should I go there now? I want to go see what's over here first. If it's anything. Nice wall. Limitless rage. Okay, let's turn back there. I understand. I understand. What's over here?
I must wait.
I must wait. Champions, no more. Did you hit him with two-handed? No, he was not one-handed. That's okay.
I must wait.
I must wait. I must wait.
Good Lord.
Chamber of Calling. Dude just busted out of those frickin' walls.
I must wait.
I must wait. come in and stun me and then fly away? You sicko. Hurt a rat? How much damage is it? Pretty good for one type of skelly. Oh. Not sure we're sinking an item drop. Not a nuke egg. Champions no more. I'm pretty sure they kill three champions within like a half a minute or whatever.
I'm not ready yet.
Back here? Here we can go. C7, trash. 13. And why not? Two life unkilled? It's not much, but sure. Fur-lined pants. Chamber of Calling, please. Scourge of the Lion. Thank you. Pulling an enemy with Shred, your next werewolf skill generates 20% more spirit.
I must wait.
I'm leaving the dungeon, please.
I must wait.
You all just miss, huh?
I must wait.
What do we have over here? It's a dungeon? Did a public event first. What all are you? Are you tree men?
I'm not ready yet.
You have plenty of time.
I must wait. I'm not ready yet.
What do you mean, bro? I had a...
I'm not ready yet.
I had to get one? You know how the ritual got completed, maybe? No.
I must wait.
I must wait. Bro, are you okay? Hunter is just going off, man.
I must wait.
They're on a mission. Haunted Burrow? They're cat level here? Okay, you're welcome. If you have the money, I'll be on my way. Oh, we're rich.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
I don't be playing till 1 to do the world boss. I'll do it tomorrow then, maybe.
Also, I'm just exhausted. I didn't want to really even play that much longer anyway. Maybe just even finish this up and get out of here. It's been a long week. Could use an early night. And tomorrow, I'll go live around... Maybe I'll go live around noon tomorrow. Do some Isaac. Do some Wulong, and then do some this. For Destiny. I gotta do some Destiny still. 1-20 tomorrow. Definitely. I gotta do some Destiny. Maybe I'll do some Destiny on my own tomorrow? I don't know. And noon's kind of, you know, optimistic, to say the least. I'm gonna keep you going. You die anyway, so when you actually hit me. Bro, into the fur lined hood. We are frozen. I went in there, press Y, but we got frozen. It took me up to best.
I must wait.
Now do it. Okay. Don't you be water? You're not water. Corpus still remains.
I'm not ready yet.
Gateway to learning. I'm gonna go over here first. I don't think it matters actually, but I'm gonna do both ways anyway. But how big is the area? Yeah.
I must wait.
I must wait.
Wait. I'm not ready yet.
Just hit me. Come to that guy, thank you. There's one of the pieces. Don't bother, just go. Can I grab that box?
I'm not ready yet.
I didn't grab it.
Yes, we're undead, but that's okay. Oh, man. Ugh. To the other one, please.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
Wait.
I must wait. Ready yet.
Hey, Boxy, where are you? That I want. Rude Emerald. There it is. Bye bye.
Ready yet?
I'm not ready yet.
Kind of loud. Is there the Melis? Lost archives. Damaging an enemy grants you a barrier absorbing up to 165 damage for 10 seconds. Happens every half a minute. Okay. Take me back to here. I'm going to get out of here. Ugh.
I won't be that tomorrow, early.
I'm gonna play trash right now anyway, so let's just get me out of here. Just give me my mouse, give me one of these, and then